Hi there, I'm Christy, registered nurse with Axiom Medical. Unfortunately, accidents happen. But don't worry. Axiom Medical's here to help. So let's run through the injury reporting process. First and foremost, if you have an emergency, call 911, then notify Axiom. For all other injuries, you'll follow a three-step reporting process. Step 1, report immediately. Following an incident, you want to report the injury using Axiom's 24/7 injury reporting hotline. Please note you will be asked for basic information such as the injured worker's name and a callback number where they can be immediately reached. Within 10 minutes, the nurse case manager will contact the injured worker to perform a medical assessment. And finally, step 3, treatment. Based on the severity of the injury, the nurse case manager will discuss appropriate treatment options. Such may include first aid measures or evaluation at a formal treatment facility. Oh, and I almost forgot to mention the best part. Axiom nurse case managers are OSHA trained and assist with recovery monitoring with frequent follow-ups to assess for condition changes, close communication with status reports within 3 hours of completed care, and treatment coordination, which may include scheduling evaluations and verifying the treatment plan. So there you have it. How easy is that? Just remember, report all injuries to Axiom by using the 24/7 Axiom Injury Hotline. Stay safe. This is Christy signing off.